The Food and Nutrition Service approved a waiver allowing residents in select Mississippi counties to use their SNAP benefits to buy hot food. The waiver has been granted for counties based on the extended power outages and the property damage because of the March 24th tornadoes. Some of the counties included are Sharkey, Humphreys, Yazoo, and Grenada, but we've got a full list of those counties included in that waiver. If you want to find out about that, go to our website, WJTV.com.